continuation of the failed live stream. There's only two more games, so I have to put up with that for a little bit. I did four for Watch Me Suck at Bowling. The phone stumbled through six games, and then I gave up on it. Piece of crap needs to be replaced. But of course, I can't do that. And we got two more games, and I want to finish. I want the dozen. So here's two games at 60 frames a second that you're not going to see on the, you know, done live. So let's go. I get better. All right, halfway through seeing from a spreading. Although, why am I looking at this? It's not live stream. It's gonna work. The wood taketh away for now. Here's the first tap. And no, it won't let me do that. 8, 6, 9, 10, 9, 42. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. That didn't work. Like anything else I tried. whether it's the game or...
That seems like it makes the score easier. No.
Acceptable. And if this is where you're starting and you didn't see the failed live stream of those six other games where the camera barely attempted to work. According to ICBA standards of casual league bowlers, average skill is around 80 to 100. So 9 will get us minimal acceptance. What's funny is, it doesn't show up there, but if you zoom out, it's making making black artifacts in the score that don't exist. Like the black lines under the 10, 11, 1, 2, they're, you know, for the game number and the frames, plus in between the numbers. The black areas don't exist, and that's an 87. Not bad. This is a very tough house. This is literally how Masons used to be. This would be two for you on the failed live stream 60 frames version. The other six where it struggled to work. And the first four is watch me suck for July. Just completely avoided the pin. I risked hitting the rolling wood. If I were to have hit that and got the pin, it wouldn't count. We got it on its own at 10. And there's no way you can hit the 7 and 10 pin if the ball lands in the gutter. And I mean, where the 7 and 10 pins are. It can bounce out and hit, but I mean, going into the gutter at that point, you cannot hit those two. I was aiming for the other two in the last minute as I was throwing it. I turned my wrist just enough to get the other two. For the 8 that I was hoping for. this going to be the whimper like they usually wind up being? 8, 10, 8, 9, 6, 41, barely acceptable. That's an example of it going in, then back out. So that's set. Knee 12 and knees 3. Need 5 and will be fairly acceptable. So yeah, we're ending on the on kind of a low. Special. Just like how it puts those black artifacts in that don't really exist. As I said, like the lines under the 10th frame, game 12, the first few, 5, 6. Then the scores themselves, 84. And by the way, you might have been hearing a lot of loud noise. That's because back here is the World's Tournament that I told you about. Yeah, you know me. thinned out a little bit. But that's what we have for you. And that'll be it for this fill-in video. George F551 saying hope you enjoyed and have a good one.